ఎంతలాడితే ఉంటే అంత తగ్గ
ट्रेलर देखना है तो ट्रेलर हम काले चश्मे के बगैर देखेंगे। वेरी एक्साइटेड, हमें बहुत अच्छा रिस्पांस मिला है गाने पे। सुपर एक्साइटेड टू शो पीपल द ट्रेलर। एक मोशन पोस्टर निकाला था, उसमें थोड़ी बहुत कहानी दिखती है आपको, तो पीपल हैव फाउंड दैट वेरी इंट्रीगिंग और होपफुली ये इंट्रीग बढ़ता रहेगा और लोगों को कहानी पसंद आएगी और ट्रेलर पसंद आएगा। एनीथिंग एल्स? हमारे प्रोड्यूसर साहब यहाँ में
हैं,
बहुत एक्साइटेड हैं, ये जिम से आए हैं अभी भी। इन्होंने वेट लूज किया है पिक्चर के लिए, बार बार देखो ये बैकवर्ड्स आ रहे हैं।
लूज किया है
मैंने, थोड़ा बड़ा होने की कोशिश करी, ये यंग हो रहे हैं। ही इज 20 लुकिंग 25 नाउ इंस्टेड ऑफ 45।
अभी वो पिक्चर में क्लिप आते हैं ना, फॉरवर्ड रिवाइंड बैक, तो उसमें
आप ही इज गोइंग बैकवर्ड्स
से देख ले।
सो वी आर सुपर एक्साइटेड फॉर द ट्रेलर। हां,
व्हाट आर यू प्लानिंग कि मैं अभी आप लोग वापस आके बाइट देंगे या
हम लोग बाइट खाएंगे अभी इसको इसको अभी सब लोग आ रहे हैं। वी हैव कॉल्ड ऑल द पीपल टू टू सी द ट्रेलर, उनका रिस्पांस देखेंगे एंड देन आई विल बी राइट हियर चैटिंग विद यू गाइस। आप बताइए, आप कुछ करना चाहते हैं मेरे साथ, कुछ प्लान्स हैं आपके? हाँ जी, ऑफ कोर्स करण जौहर जी प्रोड्यूसर है इस पिक्चर के, तो उन्होंने ट्रेलर देखा है। ट्रेलर साहब ने हेल्प भी करी है, बनाया है, पूरी टीम है, एक्सेलेंट धर्मा प्रोडक्शंस की को प्रोडक्शन है। तो आज सारी टीम आएगी, देखेगी हमारे साथ। आई थिंक करण सर आज बिजी हैं, शूट कर रहे हैं तो वो शायद नहीं आ पाएंगे। हाँ जी, हाँ जी, आए मैं मेरे को डिशरूम देखने को नहीं मिली. मैंने बहुत अच्छी चीज सुना है वरुण की परफॉर्मेंस के बारे में, पिक्चर के बारे में. होपफुली देखने का मौका मिलेगा इस प्रमोशन के बाद. मेरे एप्स और किसके? अच्छा मेरे और कैटरीना का. नहीं मेरे तो कोई कॉम्पिटिशन ही नहीं है. आई थिंक कैटरीना इज वे फिटर इन दिस सॉन्ग देन मी. आई हैव लकीली नॉट शोन एनी एप्स इन बार-बार देखो. बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट कहानी है. येस आई थिंक फ्रेश पेयरिंग मी एंड कैटरीना कैफ फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. लव स्टोरी है, एक हाई कॉन्सेप्ट कहानी है. इट्स नेवर बीन डन बिफोर हिंदी फिल्म में कि जहाँ पे आप व्हाट इफ यू कुड सी द फ्यूचर ऑफ योर लव. एंड अभी मैं ज़्यादा नहीं बताना चाहता पिक्चर के बारे में. आप ट्रेलर देखेंगे आपको समझ आएगा. टाइम ट्रैवल पिक्चर नहीं है. एंड आई थिंक बहुत ही चैलेंजिंग रोल था, बहुत ही चैलेंजिंग पिक्चर है, एक अलग नैरेटिव है. सो होपफुली लोगों को हंसी भी आएगी, प्यार भी होगा और मज़ा भी आएगा. How do I celebrate Raksha Bandhan? Actually, unfortunately, in my family back home in Delhi, we do not celebrate Raksha Bandhan because something unfortunate happened in multiple years. So we do actually tikka. We do that. हाँ जी, वे गोइंग फॉर द ड्रीम टीम टूर. पहली बार आई थिंक 8 स्टार्स एक साथ जा रहे हैं US टूर के लिए. हम लोग 6 सिटीज करेंगे इस महीने. एंड सुपर एक्साइटेड फॉर इट. अब बहुत मेहनत से हम रिहर्स कर रहे हैं लोगों के लिए. स्किट्स कर रहे हैं, डांसिंग होगा, मस्ती होगी, पुराने नए गाने होंगे. सो यू आर रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू गोइंग एंड एंटरटेनिंग द US.
So now one more center. Now one more
yeah. Again we beat Chandi.
Both of us.
Again both of us.
Yes, guys.
Again, bite. Say bite.
Sir, we're welcoming our director, Nitya Mehra.
Good evening.
Hi, director, sir. Yes.
This is Nitya's first film.
It doesn't look like.
It doesn't look like.
Katrina, let's start with her. Lady first, Katrina, you look
ravishing.
You look absolutely smashing in the trailer. I mean, how difficult was it to attain that body that we saw?
I think you should try her diet.
Sid taught me all there was to know.
Fitness trainer.
Sid was there to teach me. Yeah.
Send in your diet.
Tips. There's a little bit of work
wait,
behind
it. Can you just
step ahead. Oh, if you don't have it,
then
what would happen? Look,
you speak. She's my spokesperson. I'm Nitya's spokesperson.
इनकी फिटनेस के बारे में आपको भी इनका जैसा समक्ष चाहिए आपको
You know, I think we're all really, really excited about our trailer today. We've just shown it to some of our friends in the media and we've got an amazing response so far. And we're all really excited for everyone else to see it tomorrow. I think it's going online or it's going to be out, I think,
yes,
at 10 a.m. tomorrow.
Yeah.
And I think everyone's just made this film with a lot of love. We've all put our heart into it, our soul.
It's
hard
pure,
work,
it's
talent, it's fun. And yeah.
It's new.
And we have
it's
these
unique.
Two gorgeous people. We put a little bit of work into our bodies as well, just a little bit.
Katrina, fitness will be the talk of the... I mean, you will be the talk of the town as far as fitness goes. So, how difficult...
It has more than fitness. Something.
There's a lot more than fitness.
Yeah, I know that. I mean, we'll come to that. Yeah.
Okay, come. Talk about your diet. What did you eat? What did you eat?
I mean, if you're gonna, I think there was a portion in the film where Nitya wanted a very different look to the rest of the film, for a reason which you will come to know when you see the film. So for that, we just kind of decided that let's really, get really, really fit and cool down.
She gave up water.
And I gave up a lot of nice things in life.
Salt. Carbs.
A few other things.
Because she's a passionate, disciplined human
passionate,
being.
Disciplined
passionate, disciplined human being.
Training,
that's why.
What? She didn't walk in the sand because of the wind was too. Wind was blowing. She even avoided sand blowing
sandstorm,
into her face. Sandstorms. She's very particular about her skin and her water intake.
Siddharth, what happened to you in the film?
What happened to me in the film? Lots has happened to me and my character in the film. That is the film. You see what happens to this man, man's life, and he goes through a journey. That is the new USP of the film that we're trying to show. That what if you could see the future of your love, and the things that is the mistakes that you made, or the opportunities that you have lost or you get, is very difficult to say it in one line, but I think once you guys see the trailer, you get a glimpse of what the film is about. But we have lots more to offer. And yeah, hopefully you guys will be super excited.
Karan Johar actually kind of described it in a really, really special way for me when he said that it's basically a really new age love story. It's kind of a love story in a way which we've not seen in a really long time. And I think we're just kind of hoping people come and connect to it the way that we did when we heard the narration.
How do we work our chemistry together?
Just don't fight, play nicely. Try not to poke each other in the eyes, try not to hit each other, share the center of the stage.
She doesn't know.
Exactly,
in the round table, inko, abhi to multiple cameras hai, she doesn't know where the center is, so she's still standing here. If there was only one camera, I would have been here and she would have been in the center. So, I introduced Katrina to a duet song.
We love each other.
Right? Yes.
Okay, and do you guys actually fear aging? Because humne jo trailer mein dekha hai,
not at all. I loved being aged in this film. I've gone through 20 to 60. We sat for 5 hours of makeup and then we shot for 8 hours. So.
But they're aging backwards. Huh? Everybody loves that. Yeah. Nobody knows how old you are. They're getting younger in the film.
Exactly.
Ulta ja rahe.
Oh, we had an amazing team who worked on the film. We actually had an Oscar. I mean, a team that has actually won 2 Oscars. So it was just an amazing experience to be part of that process. So in real life, I'm not really running behind Siddharth to marry me, but I mean, if I did, I don't know what he'd say.
Real life, nobody's running after anybody to get married. But I think beyond that, but in the film, I think it's far more interesting and you'll realize that, I mean, there's a reason why this character does not know what is happening in his life. Because ek important journey pe jata hai, wo journey ko, इसको पता नहीं कि कैसे वो जर्नी शुरू हुई उसका पर्पस क्या है और पिक्चर के एंड में उसको समझ आता है कि क्या पर्पस था उसका एंड या आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट अगेन वन ऑफ द यूएसपीज ऑफ द फिल्म
नितिन यू नो एट स्क्रिप्ट लेवल दिस फिल्म लुक्स वेरी कॉम्प्लेक्स बिकॉज़ दिस ट्रैवल्स इन डिफरेंट टाइम ज़ोन्स एंड एवरीथिंग सो हाउ डिफिकल्ट वाज इट फॉर यू टू ब्रिंग एवरीथिंग इन वन प्लेस बिकॉज़ दिस इज योर डेब्यू फिल्म एंड इट सीम्स टू बी वेरी चैलेंजिंग सो हाउ डिफिकल्ट वाज इट फॉर यू दैट
I think it is complex, but that's what was so exciting about it. I wouldn't take out something that's so simple, otherwise I'd be boring. But also, I think the beauty of the film lies in how we've just packaged it in an interesting way, but actually it's a very, very, very simple story. It's a beautiful story about love and life, and it's simple and sweet, very understandable. It's not like it's some sci-fi time travel film at all. And it's really about the small moments in life, and if you don't pay attention, your life will pass you by and not much will be left.
Nitish, how did the association with Dharma happen for this film?
How did it happen?
Yeah.
I think it's a, like, I remember, like, I've said this in the round table, you've seen it, that Karan had a script padi thi. We had sent it to Siddharth and we've been wanting to work together, both of us. Karan had been wanting to work and collaborate. And when the script padi, actually, usne mujhe cheez bata ki ye script unke paas gayi thi. And उन्हें बहुत पसंद आई थी एंड ही सेड एक्चुअली दिस इज द मूवी आई वांटेड टू डायरेक्ट यू नो बट आई सेड यू कैन ऑलवेज कम ऑन बोर्ड एंड वी विल मेक इट टुगेदर बिकॉज वी हैव बीन फाइंडिंग द राइट स्क्रिप्ट टू कोलैबोरेट एंड वी फाउंड दैट इन बार बार देखो सो इट्स बीन वंडरफुल टू वर्क विद हिम अपूर्वा एंड द एंटायर टीम
सिद्धार्थ
अपूर्वा
line of the song
is
aankhon
ko
teri aadat hai tune dekhe to shikayat
hai
are wah 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 aapne bada yahan
se suna
so real life mein agar hua hai to kaise hua hai kab hua hai aur kis se hua
hai wahi main ga raha hu ki kab hua kaise hua ye ho kaise gaya
sorry I just want to do some crunches and come back
Katrina was asking Siddharth the lines of the song go something like this aankhon ko teri aadat hai tune na dikhe to shikayat hai to aapke real life mein kabhi kuch aisa hua hai to kaise deal kiya hai aapne
I'm sorry that you're going to have to explain what you mean by that.
The lines of the song or something like this.
No, I know the lines. She knows the lines. I was singing them.
So the question is, has it happened to you ever to you in real life? I'm sure it has. How have you dealt with it? And
प्यार तो हर किसी को है ना real life. We're talking about love.
Have you been in love?
इतना घूम फिर के पूछा कुछ अगर अच्छा 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 तूने गाना प्लगिंग किया
आई थिंक योर क्वेश्चन
इसने मार्केटिंग प्लगिंग किया
है मूवी
सौ आसमान जो हमारा
कॉम्प्लिकेटेड
नो बट कैटरीना
सौ आसमान हमारे पिक्चर के गाने की बात कर रहा है हां जस्ट टू प्लग इट इन
आई थिंक
एंड हैव यू फॉलन इन लव यस
हैव यू हैव यू फॉलन इन लव आई डोंट नो We all experience love in our life. Of course.
But this film is like that. Everyone comes and falls
in love. But what happens?
Exactly.
Look, Katrina, what happens when someone becomes the apple of your eye and he becomes a habit? And then suddenly he goes out. So, I mean, how do you deal with that?
Wow.
But I think he'll have to watch the movie for that.
Yes.
How do you deal with
that? You'll have to watch the movie. Abhi aap trailer mein ye sab pooch rahe ho.
Uske liye ek aur gaana hai.
Usne ke baad kya poochoge?
Us situation ke liye ek aur gaana
hai. That's how you deal with it.
Film dekhni padi.
Nahi.
Uske liye wo jawab aapko film mein milega.
I think it just was a script that I was able to connect to, and I think me and Nithya really she gave me something which I believed in, and I think that when that synergy happens is when a character becomes more full of life.
Last question.
The dream team is going to the US. Everyone is really excited. Tell us something more about the performance. Warren said that he would be creating Kuch Kuch Hota Hai from with Ali and Parniti. What kind of dances can we expect from you guys?
Kala Chashma, guys.
And lots more, guys. Bahut cheeze hai. Old
songs. Aapne trailer dekha, aapne ek aur gana nahi dekha usme.
Haan.
That's it.
Kya ho gaya yaar? Chalo.
Aakhri is grand sawal aapka. वो आपके एंगल से ही परेशान है कि आप देख ही नहीं रहे कटरीना जी
पहले रितेश
जी
करण एंड फरहान आर नॉट
हियर वेयर आर दे ओके सो करण इज आई थिंक शूटिंग फॉर व्हिच शो दैट सीधा
चला देख ला जा
एंड टुडे इज द लास्ट डे ऑफ रॉक ऑन शूट इज द लास्ट डे वी रैप द मूवी
सो
फरहान जो
वाज रॉक ऑन टू ऑल द यस
यस For coolers?
For coolers, yes.
There are AC. The
they are all complaining.
Aap hi baithe ho, AC ho, baki ko hawa nahi aa rahi
hai. Tell this to everybody who organizes. I don't, this when I come in for some other movie, you go and ask me, where are the coolers, no? It's not my responsibility. But, no,
okay,
no, property is not mine.
Very interesting question. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Next week,
Thank you.